Anyways, that's where one place would be to hidden artifacts behind the waterfall.